with you. I put them paws on him.
Not just smelling into your coffee. You want people to believe that you beat me and you don't give a damn about beating me. It is hilarious.
I didn't beat you. I put them paws on you.
Ain't that the same name?
Mm-mm. Putting them paws on you was different.
See, gotta open my water.
See, now she want me to open her water.
Daddy, how am I supposed to do it?
Don't I have water? I had that water open.
Nope.
See, that's why I put my paws on. Just drinking my water. She was walking out the room and Granny just bought your mic some Christmas toys and them hoes ain't been in the house for 24 hours. And she walked into a motherfucking dark living room. And slipped on Yemaya toys because Yemaya didn't pick her shit up. And I don't care if she's 2.5, 3 years old. Don't fucking matter. Pick your shit up. Now people over here falling. That could have been me. And I'm twice as heavy as her. So that shit would have been bad. I would have broke all this shit. And still been out here getting it.
Yeah, I told Boone that.
Damn.